Use Channel 4, where the news comes first, 24 hours a day.